sit back. Yeah. Them other boys don't know how to act. Yeah. I think it's special what's behind your back. Yeah. So turn around and I'll... G'day Doggies fans, all things Bulldogs. We've got a player watch here for you. It's on our new recruit, Toby Sexton. In the background, you'll see a bunch of statistics, pictures, highlights, all that sort of stuff for you to have a look at around our newest recruit. He's only 22, born in Sunnybank, played for Australian schoolboys, played with Jackson Topone in that team as well. Also in that side was Reece Walsh, the hammer, and Sam Walker was the halfback. So he's played one game in 2023 in which they beat the Dragons in pretty much the last minute of the game, and he was the match winner in that match. Two line break assists, a line break, made 25 tackles, and only one missed tackle as well. I think 450 kick metres, which is really, really good. Kieran Foran's kept him out of the side, and he had a hand injury as well. And they've gone in the other direction with the other halfback, it seems. Last year, he was the one they were investing in, and they had a very, very poor season. Although they had a good forward pack, the likes of Fafita and Fotowaka and that weren't really up to it last year. They didn't really have the best season. Tino played well. But yeah, they were pretty diabolical, the Titans, last year, and he was at the helm, and very tough on a young halfback. But he's coming to us. I think we've still got some upside. We get some players back. They do their job. This guy can lead them around the park, and he's got Matt Burton on the inside of him. Now, I think it's a really talented young halves combination when you think about it. And these two could develop a really good combination, and we really need them to, and that's what we're hoping for. He'll be with us until the end of 2024, so I guess he'll still be a free agent in November this year, because he's signed for the rest of this year and for next year. I'd say he's not on too much money, but I don't know the ins and outs of that, but that's just my assumption. So they'd still have some freedom if there was someone to come out into the marketplace that would we'd want to prioritise. Really good young player, as I said, former Bulldog Junior. We let him through. They did have an option to keep him and didn't exercise it, and he escaped and didn't end up coming down play the rest of his contract out with the Bulldogs in 2019. So that's was unfortunate for us, but he's got to play 24, 25 first grade games under the Titans. He's had 7 wins in that time. They haven't been the best side, but when he did jump onto the scene, I think they won 3 of the 4 matches that he played in. They were building some confidence, and they had that run to the finals. I think they only won 10 games that year, to be honest, and still made the finals in 2021. So there you go. He's come back to the Bulldogs. He's a big chance of doing stuff for us. We're going to have to give him a little bit of time. I am worried about him and the Ock on the edge this weekend. It could be a little bit of danger. That's where they'll have the likes of Ilias or Dean Hawkins will be running it that way, with Tass and on the wing, the great Alex Johnston. He'll be there as well. So big chance for South Sydney to try and exploit another new combination for the Bulldogs. But after last week's shellacking, I'm expecting a much tighter effort in defence, a much more competitive game. And I hope Toby Sexton can just go out there, try and control things, put in little kicks, try and get repeat sets, all the stuff that halfbacks do, bring the forwards onto the ball, and help marshal the troops and communicate. Cameron Serrato's given him a big rap, but Cam does do that with players. He does back every player that he works with, and that's a good thing. So we just have to see it all, the talk turn into action, and there will be quite a few weeks, I think, before we see this guy start to really gel with the team. But they've thrown him in now. They might as well, and let's hope that he can produce the goods on the field. I've got a good feeling about the sex machine, sexy, and I'm hoping he will develop into a Canterbury great, as we do for all of the young players that get blooded through the Bulldogs. Anyway, guys, thanks for the support. Enjoy
the footage in the background, and have a great day. Take care. I'm bringing sexy back. Behind your back, yeah. So turn around and I'll pick up the slack. Yeah. Take it to the bridge. Dirty babe, you see these shackles.